Leontyne Price. Leontyne Price.
Thank you. When Isaac was hanged by the wall, and Dick the shepherd lost his nail, and Tom was thrown into the hole, and Dick was frozen in the pail, with the wind, and when they howl, midnight the saints are staring all. Oh,
esteemed President of the United States and Ms. Carter requests an encore. Happily, I will do Summertime from George Gershwin.
I think everyone in this room has been thrilled, and it's hard for me to speak. She's such a tremendous person, and as you know, one of the greatest performers who has ever lived. She's a great credit to our country, and indeed admired throughout the world. And through the good service of public television, millions of Americans this afternoon have been able to enjoy this with us. And I understand they'll play it at least once, maybe twice more, so we can all, after the reception, rush home and watch it and listen again on television. Leontyne Price is indeed a wonderful person, and we are grateful to you this afternoon for a thrilling experience. Thank you very much.
Leontyne Price has just sung an encore, of course, Summertime by George Gershwin. She began today's recital with two arias by Handel and then four songs by Richard Strauss. They were followed by Vici d'Arte from Puccini's Tosca, then five songs by contemporary American composers Louis White, Ned Roman, Dominic Argento, Howard Swanson, and Samuel Barber. Ms. Price ended the recital with three of her favorite spirituals, "My Soul's Been Anchored in the Lord," "This Little Light of Mine," and "Right On, King Jesus." Ms. Price was accompanied by pianist David Garvey. Now they all go outside, just immediately outside the East Room for a reception. From the White House, from the East Room, for Public Television, I'm Jim Lehrer. Thank you and good evening.